daily forecast for October 7th by FX Empire. The DAX initially fell during the day on Tuesday, testing the 9700 level for support. It found it, and then it went higher, high enough to test the 10,000 region. Found a little bit of resistance there as well. So we now look at this as above 10,000, we are buyers. Pullbacks that show signs of support on short-term charts were buyers as well. We have no interest in selling the DAX at all, as it seems to be very bullish all of a sudden.